sinners, repent and save your soul. Cause the dread and prophecy are full of fear. Revelation, you know. Dread.
Why, oh why, oh why?
Yell Rastafari.
Come and save your soul.
Mount Zion, you know.
Sinners, come and save your soul.
Oh, Jaja is our shepherd.
Sinners, repent and save your soul.
Oh Lord God, Rasta, for I is thy shepherd, thy sinless one. Make thy and I to rove in Mount Zion, restore us to water. Restore thy and I, so is our saving. Judge, I lead thy and I in the path of righteousness, for his name's sake, Rastafari. I'm faith to live and you shall have eternal life, as I would say. And that's a joke, a serious thing, as I would say now. Righteousness stand for war. So you got to be righteous, you know. Put away badness and bad company. Cause your mama used to say when you were a little youth, son, if you can't be good, then you gotta be careful. And this is what you got to do, as I would say.
I don't want to be left behind.
In this poverty and prostration, not the water with the tribulation, but the terrible confusion. Must be a revolution. Must be a revolution. The terrible vibration. To what a confusion. Poverty and frustration is upon the nation. Out of all the nation and creation, the black nation suffer the most, you know. And I, poor parents were down in slavery. They never leave nothing for an eye to follow. And I have to follow a footstep of an eye culture.
Ed is he that so
and I got
is
to watch our step, you know.
Cause.
I will give this God eternal life. Wages of sin is death. So sinner, repent, yo, you know. Repent and save your soul. That you can live forever and ever and never get old, yeah?